Welcome back, guys, common gamers, to the Indigo Quarry. I mean, Slam Rancher. I'm in the Indigo Quarry. I'm flipping excited. I really want to see the crystal slimes. They've got to be around here somewhere. Right? I really want to see them. Oh, come here. Yes! There's so many rad slimes. I love them. Right, here's the warning sign. Okay, there was, if I recall correctly, there's an area where I had two options. Ah, here we go. Yeah. This was the second option down here, this way. Let's see. Aha! Hello, friend. Oh, you really pile on the radiation. You're an interesting fellow. I'll have to remember that you're there. So there are a bunch of rock slimes and other. Gosh dang it, stop it. Still haven't looked into the flipping pods yet because I've just been recording these over and over and over and over and over. I haven't really been taking time in between. Gosh dang it. Okay, there's gotta be. Okay, so there's the Gordo slime over there. Where be the crystal slime? Yeah, great, thank you. Ah, an odd onion. I believe that the odd onion is the preferred vegetable of the crystal slimes. Oh, those are crystal slimes, I think. Right? Are they? Nope, rock slime. The crystal slime looks like exactly the same. They're just spikier and they create crystals. And they're spoopy. Should I have grabbed that odd onion? I don't know if that was the best choice for inventory. Oh, come here. Yes. So adorable, he makes me sick. Wow. Oh boy, no, that's a bad combination. Please? Please, Crystal Slime, show yourself to me. Pretty please? Gosh dang it. Really want to see them. I want to know what they look like. Or I want to see them with my own eyes. I already kind of know what they look like. Ow. There we go. Yeah. Oh, I thought that stone hen was. Or stone hen was stuck in that rock. Gosh dang it, where's the flippin'. Okay, and then the teleporter's over here. Okay, so I'll go through here. Okay, so let us. Ow. Okay, so let's check what the rad slime's favorite food is. Oh, great! I don't have that. I passed it, then never thought to grab it. Okay, great. So I will put a growl here. I'll make it high walled. Give it air net so they don't jump out. And a plort collector. Then I will put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 in here. Does it? Oh, okay, no. That's actually terrifying. Jeez. I'll put down another one. High walls, air net. Flirt collector. Okay, Okay, great. Oh my gosh, they're terrifying. Point, point. Nope! They die once they leave the water. You guys are too adorable to die. I can't let that ever happen to you. Oh, sorry. Is that one blushing? Oh, they're so shy. I love them. Okay, so then I'm going to mix those with Flippin' Tabby. Or not. Gosh dang it, the Hunter's. Thunder slimes. I'm gonna see how that works. Probably not well. Or if anything goes wrong, I can kill. Okay, so let's go. Oh yeah. What is the favorite food of the rock slime? Heartbeats. And I know where to find those. They are right over. No, gosh dang it. They're right up there. Come on. Gosh dang it. Here we go. Perfect. Then I'll go over here. Oh no! Heartbeats. Roof crops, yes. Boom. And roof crops. And boom. Let's go feed that stupid Tabby Gordo. Gosh, I love the music. It's so mellow. Give you one more stroke. Come on. Dang it, I know I've already fed you a bunch, fat poo poo. Tars are attacking, it's so spoopy. Hello. Oh. Ow, you've hurt me. Now you're dead. Oh, hello. Hello, gents. Come here. Hey. Boink. Boink. Ow. That hurt, man. Yeah, that's right. Oh, there you are. Come here. There you go. I love how they like explode into confetti. You're so colorful and beautiful, but evil. But flippin' still. Oh, I see. So that's what makes them dangerous. The fact that they flippin' will go up here and jump down on you. But that also means that they're able to get other slimes faster too. Which could be a problem. They're allowed to run rampant. It appears that they could be really, really, really bad. Then again, maybe not. Ah. I wonder when I get the new set of- well, oh crap, I still need to buy the last health upgrade. Or the latest, I should say. The latest and greatest. Yeah. Jeez, flippin' Oomphorp got me out here, jeez. Oh yeah, let's check the market. Oh, yes. Wahahaha. Gosh dang it. Why couldn't it be like this when I was trying to get money for the lab? Let's get this. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, dang. I wanted to leave one space empty so I could grab that one door. It's just over there on the ground. Oh yeah, I'm rolling in dough. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Great. Oh my gosh. Oh wait. I don't think I've heard this song before. Like with the piano. Thank you. Oh, gosh dang it. No! Gosh dang it, no! Don't eat those plorts. Gosh dang it. So much money. Oh, whoops. Yay. Holy cow. I can buy the lab two times over. Oh my gosh. There we go. Jeez, it's taking forever. There we go. Holy cow. Jeez, oh my gosh. Okay. Well, guys, after rolling in all the dough, I'm gonna leave the episode here. See you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day, and bye.